Hello everyone, so today I'm showing a very easy sketchbook making method without stitching or without using stapler. I'm also showing how much it did cost me. I have used a sketchbook before and I was really disappointed with it. I have a video on that sketchbook. I will link it down below in the description box if you are interested to watch it. I know there are a lot of sketchbooks available that are actually good, but they are around rupees 400 or more than that. So that's why I decided to make my own sketchbook within my budget. So let's just get into the video. So to make a sketchbook, you need drawing papers or white color chart or white color card paper, whatever you call it. What I'm doing here is I'm folding the papers into half with the help of scale for smooth folding and then cutting them into half. I'm using 20 pages here. It cost me rupees 60 for 20 pages, so I'll be having 40 pages in total when I'll cut it into half. I've used a cutter, that's why it has rough edge to one of the sides and smooth edge to the other. You have to use heavy objects to hold the pages while you are applying glue. It is because that is going to squeeze up the pages, so the glue is applied properly to each and every page. After applying 3 to 4 coats of glue, you can see how it worked. Some of the pages of this book are not stick properly from the upper side, and as you go above they are properly sticked. So that's why it is more important to align the pages. Now I'm making a cover for my book. This color chart paper cost me rupees 10. It was a big paper. So in the middle of the colored paper, I'm leaving 1 cm space for the spine of the book. I'm applying glue to the front and the back page and sticking the cover to the pages. Now I'm just decorating the book cover and that's it. It cost me rupees 70 in total. I'm assuming that you have rest of the materials at home. If you wish to use pattern paper for the book cover, then it might cost you rupees 29 or rupees 39 each. So that's it guys. Thank you for watching.